Small island, big ideas, much more than the beach. Small country, big reach, touching the world virtually. We might be small, but proud people, we stand in tall.
The 15th session of the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development, UNCTAD 15, concluded yesterday at the Lloyd Erskine Sandiford Center in Barbados. The four-day hybrid event saw representatives from 139 countries participating in discussions regarding economic recovery, climate change, and a number of challenges faced by small island developing states. Among the outcomes were the finalization of the Bridgetown Covenant and suggestions on how to strengthen multilateralism and close the gaps that are dividing us. On the final day, officials attended two ministerial roundtable discussions on harnessing frontier technologies for shared prosperity and supporting productive transformation for greater resilience in a post-pandemic world. These preceded the closing ceremony and press briefing, in which President of UNCTAD 15, Prime Minister Mia Amor-Motley, and Secretary General Rebecca Greenspan delivered their final remarks. Prime Minister Motley alluded to a number of challenges which affected Barbados and several other countries, and pointed out that the conference was not a single action, but a critical step towards achieving the targets which were identified over the last few days. She also noted that there would soon be meetings to discuss aspects of the Bridgetown Covenant, including trade logistics, investment, and creative industries. Meanwhile, Secretary General Greenspan, who joined the briefing virtually from Geneva, deemed the conference as a historical event and noted that many firsts were recorded. Barbados will preside over UNCTAD for the next 3 years.